When I went on Gogo Nihon, I noticed that this school was near like the beach. I love Fukuoka now, but like beforehand I had never been to Japan, so I saw photos of the beach and the mountain, and it really drew me into Fukuoka and then to this school afterwards.
FLC は創立118年の専門学校です。当初は女性のために裁縫女学校として1902年に開校しました。時代の流れに合わせて語学の専門学校に変わり、現在に至っております。このエリアは福岡市の中心部よりとても近く、最寄りの駅からは5分でこの学校に通うことが可能です。
I wanted to study in Fukuoka from the first place because I really liked Fukuoka. It's really different from any other big city. I really wanted to experience the big city life here in Japan, but at the same time I didn't want to live in a too big city. I think one of the strong points of the school is the fact that there areJapanese young people that study here as well, and they get to practice the Japanese with them, and also to experience the culture from a close point of view.
I really like living in a city. I grew up in the suburbs, so being in Fukuoka, I didn't realize like how amazing it could be to live in a city. I love going around, and even though we're in the city and there's so many like tall buildings, there's also likereally nice old traditional buildings in the middle of where you wouldn't expect them, and parks as well. I really like living here.
My favorite thing about living in Fukuoka is, for me personally, it's very similar to where I live in Perth in Australia. It's not a massive city. It's a little bit quieter than, you know, Tokyo or Kyoto or somewhere like that. And I must say, like, I love that there's a city, but then there's also, you can go out a little bit outside the city and you've got mountains and you've got, you know, green, or lots of green and beautiful scenery and beaches. So for an Australian, beaches are very important to me as well. So it's great that it's all kind of close.
For future students, I'd say definitely get ready to learn, get ready to grow. There's going to be so much growth at your time at this school. So really give it your best.